think.
Down.
requires a full range of its flight flow, which means between 0 and 115 knots. We're going up to 5 positive Gs and pushing up to 3 negative Gs. In his first maneuver, he will go into the half-half roll. We'll dive the same and again through energy for his first maneuver, the slow roll. This maneuver demonstrates the excellent flight characteristics of a T-descent at virtually any flight attitude. Then Gil will fly to a half roll in one direction and then another half roll in the opposite direction. After pausing briefly in the inverted position, take a moment to look down at the crowd below.
Start firing those machine guns in the Japanese Zero.